I want everybody to stand up. Okay, Simba.
Okay, come on, everyone stand up. Let's go.
And we talked about adaptation by government, by location, consejo. I mean, these are all the things that we're always adapting to all the time.
To begin doing, and I'll tag you when we're getting close to this, is begin putting together a list of action steps. What are some things we could do as an organization to strengthen this competency among our leadership team? So you get to play, have fun. Brainstorm possibilities. How can we carry this one step further? What are some things we could do as an organization? So personal development is an important competency that our group is going to work on. What does personal development mean to us? Right?
So that really gravitating word, and it really changes you thought what you that do when you play within the organization.
Why not? Tap into that. Because you're going to have creative energy around that like no one else will. Right? So let that guide you.
It's sort of like a distance theory, you know, like, because they all kind of really play off each other. So we can sort of do one, but kind of, you know, think more about all of them.
Funding sources always.
Yeah, and honoring the system, right? I mean, let this use your resources.